Another great feature is that you can shoot vertical video. If you want to do so, raise the device up to 90 degrees, and then you want to hold it at the top. Hold it for a second, and then you're good to go. If you want to go back to normal shooting, horizontal, you just lower it down, and it'll go back by itself.